Drax, you're kind of freaking me out, man.
I had to share the good news, Peter Quill. You have lost your family, your mother, the Kree woman. You understand the pain that comes from loss.
Drax.
With faith, with the Matriarch's promise, our families can be restored.
Drax, I don't...
You have accepted her promise, have you not, Peter Quill?
Totally accepted it. I am super stoked to see my mom again.
And rejoin your daughter.
Yes, right, my daughter.
I knew you would see the truth of her light, Peter Quill.
Yep, the truth and light, dead. Not dead, my daughter, it's all super great.
This pleases me. However, I am less certain than the others. I wouldn't want me to come around, but I suspect the assassin and the rodent will resist.
Mm-hmm.
This makes them a dangerous element to our cause. I must eliminate them.
Wait!
Why?
They're our family, man. Just give them a chance. It's a lot to process.
You truly believe they will accept her promise?
I know it. Take Gamora. Her dad was Thanos. There's gonna be some stuff to work through before she can accept it. And Rocket. Where to start? He's literally a walking science experiment. With Nikki, the matriarch, is offering, it's all new territory for him.
Wouldn't one?
You said it yourself. He'll come around. I mean, it's Groot, man. He's our rock.
Very well.
Good. That's great. I'll let the others know.
Ah, there is no need. We must bring the matriarch here. We'll give them the time they require to consider the promise.
Right. Right, because she's a million light years away, and it'll take us time to get there.
Already landed on her planet.
What? Why? Why would you do that?
Well, if you had truly accepted her promise, you would know. Perhaps it is better that you wait here for a while. Contemplate your faith.
Drax! We can talk about this! Great.
Yo, Quill, you there? Please tell me you're not dead.
Oh, I'm here, Rocket!
Oh, thank Flark.
Peter? Rocket? Why is my door locked from the outside?
Yeah, Drax may have kind of joined the church.
What? Seriously?
I know, it's super messed up, Drax. Drax is kind of messed up. He also may have landed us on Sacrosanct to find the Matriarch. Don't worry.
Don't worry?
Yeah, you know. Be happy.
I might be able to activate the Milano self-destruct sequence.
That's your plan?
What, you got a better one?
A little hard to concentrate with Peter singing.
I'm thinking.
Think somewhere else. Stop singing.
For your information, the llama thing finds my voice delightful.
Her name's Cammy.
That's it. We're locked in, but she's not.
So, he's an idiot.
Doesn't mean she can't help us. Can you transfer ship schematics to my tablet? Maybe get me a camera feed.
Yeah, okay. Why?
I want to check where Cammy is.
Done. Go ahead and grab it.
Okay, I see her. Gamora, sing something, anything.
Why?
Just do it!
This is me singing a song. I hope you like it, because I don't.
Wow, she hates your voice.
Fuck you!
It's good! She responds to singing. Maybe if we direct her to that panel near the cockpit.
The emergency door controls.
Yes! Just keep singing. I'll use the PA and try to lure her to chew the lock override. She chews everything.
Blah, 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 blah.
You can't tell me what. I'll be happy.
Some trouble, but when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry.
Is this even working? La 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 la. Join a team, she said. It'll be good for you, she said. Be happy. Don't worry.
Try not worrying and being happy. Stranded Flark knows where.
Now you try.
And that will bring everybody down. Don't worry. We're gonna save you.
How long is this gonna take?
Okay, come on, girl. Give it a little nibble.
Do what you do best, you goofy bastard.
Guys! I think she's doing it! I can't believe it worked!
We're not at the Sacrosanct. We're on a planet.
Well, that's a Flarkin relief. Let's get the Scud out of here before Drax comes back with his new best friend, the Kratakin Matriarch.
Rocket, stop! We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Don't make me pull rank on this, man.
Mm-hmm. Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No. Not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark, Quill. It's about Kratakin time you showed some Nords. Fine. I'm in.
Any other objections?
Nope. I'm good.
Good. Then let's go find our friend.
It's more fun crafting my stuff, but I'll lend you a paw. Really? Nothing at all? All right.
I want to make sure you're up for this.
Don't matter, Quill. I'll try anyways.
If everything goes right, we'll be back in no time.
And if it goes wrong, well, somebody's got to extract your butt out of there.
Ready to go out there and get Drax back?
Ready? No. But the longer we wait, the further he'll drift away.
So, how about now? Ready now?
Peter, it's gonna take more than 50 ticks to think of a plan.
I know you're ready.
I am Groot.
Groot says let's go get him.
Okay, here we go.
Not this place.
You know where we are?
In a fucking lagoon? How many times I gotta tell you people, I don't like water!
Hey, I didn't land here, okay? Drax did.
This stuff is gross! Are you kidding me? Wet fur is the worst!
Fuck it! You alright?
That's it! I hate water! I hate being wet! And I hate not getting paid!
We're not here to get paid. We're here to save Drax.
Guys, this is Lamentis, home of the priests of Panla.
More religious nut jobs. Great!
They aren't nuts. They're pacifist exiles.
Pacifists. That's even worse. You saw them on nowhere?
Exiles from where?
Hala. They escaped Kree persecution revolutions ago. Now they offer sanctuary and protection to those in need.
And you were here before?
I spent some time here to heal after... Never mind. It's not relevant right now. If Drax thinks this is the Matriarch's planet, something's off. The village is this way.
Tell me we ain't crossing above an ocean.
Only part of an ocean. Don't fall, you won't get wet.
Quit worrying, Rocket. Anything happens, Gamora will jump in after you.
I will?
She will?
Yes, because we're a team. And Gamora's the most sprightly.
I think I'd rather drown.
We should sink on our plan for when we find Drax.
Shoot first, plan later.
We're not shooting Drax.
But you were willing to shoot Rocket?
Yeah, what the Scott Quill?
Drax is the one in need right now, and I'm gonna do whatever it takes to help him. We all are.
It's weird being back here.
Found Drax!
Where is she? Where is the Matriarch?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Put him down!
Wait.
Drax! Buddy, just calm down!
No, she called me here! Men lost!
Rocket, a little help here!
Hi, guys!
Oh! Mantis?
How did you...
What? Oh, that. Lysaw once taught me the art of striking one spot and many times. Or is it Omfad who teaches me later? Don't worry, Green Meanie's fine. Fine-ish.
What are we doing here, Mantis?
I told him to come. On nowhere. I saw time inside his mind. The lies that bind. I mean, what's a girl to do? Whisper a course correct, obviously. Shh. It's okay. Stay with me. Quiet in the dark.
Another one of your girlfriends, Quill?
Oh, no. Not this time. Come on. The creepy cave's this way.
The what now?
The creepy cave, where the darkest of our future paths will meet. Dark as in unknown, not as in bad. I mean, it might be bad. But no way can it be worse than the futures I did see, because those were definitely bad, very bad. You don't want to know how bad.
Can someone please translate her?
I am Groot.
The point is, which parts of the point have I made already?
The creepy cave.
Yes, that's right. Big strong heart carries so much sorrow inside. In all futures, he's the one who turns. And in some, we save him. Here. And here we are, where the Kotati take root.
So, just to be clear, there's a timeline where me and you...
Peter, focus.
Right. What's a Kotati?
Plant people, like Groot, but lame.
The Kotati are a highly evolved, highly sacred race of pacifist beings who grace us with their meditative powers. They also guard the secrets of the ancient cave.
Can they temporarily unguard it?
Oh no, they take this duty quite seriously. Our only hope of entering is to appeal to their infinite wisdom.
I am Groot!
And we're in!
What are we looking for in here?
She doesn't know.
Something that's gonna help Drax.
We're all just taking the word of this space case.
She's not a space...
Ooh, spooky.
Spooky is right.
More like deadly. Are we sure about this?
Nope.
Maybe Drax just needs to sleep it off. I mean, he seems fine.
My telepathic control won't last, little fuzzy. Only Green Meanie's friends ever help him see through the Matriarch's lies. And it only happens here. Watch out!
Double floor!
Hollis didn't sense that one in time.
Everyone just remember we're here for Drax. Though, it would be easier if we had some idea of what we're looking for.
Oh, for sure. It's always easier when you know things. Like,
no. But you don't.
Whoa! This place is really unstable.
Lousy cave's gonna kill us all.
Oh, no, not all of us. Not this time.
More water? What's wrong with this lousy planet?
Doesn't seem that bad.
Seems deadly. Cold. Wet.
Just keep moving once you're in.
Drax better appreciate how dangerous this dumb plan is.
Oh, Green Meanie loves you all so much.
here.
Nice!
Whatever you found in there, Quill, pretty sure it ain't worth getting drenched for.
This place reminds me of the quarantine zone in all the wrong ways.
Maybe falling apart just like it too.
So maybe the current's a little stronger than I thought.
Don't stop moving, Peter.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Think buoyant thoughts. And also what Gamora said, the whole keep moving your legs thing.
Buoyant thoughts.
Ah, told you it was bad.
天机无极是吧？帅是挺帅的，帅是挺帅，挺帅的。不好看，哎，这身还是这身好看。
I'm sure it'll get drier from here on out.
Oh, you are so wrong, Stir Fry.
Stir Fry, that's a good one.
You've been smiling a lot more, Gamora. See, I told you being in a group would help.
I mean.Seeing Rocket freak out over water is kind of fun.
Maybe let's not make Rocket hate being here more than he already does. I'm sure it won't.
Yeah! Giddy up!
Crap! That was kind of close.
That one sometimes gets Gamora.
I doubt it.
You feel it too, Sir Groot?
Wait, you can understand him?You're sure we're headed the right way, Mantis?
I think so.
Okay, well, it's too wide to jump here. We'll need to look around, find another way.
Nebula wasn't your fault, Gamora. You know that, right?
You could try using that huge crystal somehow.
I spotted a little mousy hole here. Hi-ya! Giddy up!
The headcase ain't even talking galactic anymore.
Oh
yeah? I don't think she has a flarking clue what she's doing.
Alright, Gamora, let's get up here.
Why don't I just blast some of these rocks?
Oh no! I don't trust him not to kill us. What's your reason?
I have seen so many futures where a little fuzzy dies in this cave.
Rocket, you feeling lucky?
No, geniuses! These mega monsters don't look too sturdy. Knock it over and we got our bridge.Not knowing what we're looking for.
Don't focus on what. Focus on how much he means to you.
All the times Drax has done something for us.
Name one time.
Remember when he saved our butts in that mining ship?
Scoff. He saved your butt.
He dragged a lot of heavy things around. And thrown rocks. Seems to love throwing rocks.
Throwing rocks is a proud Kratakian custom.
This is a lot of trouble to go to for a freaking colleague.
Tell us how you really feel.
I just did. I mean, if push comes to shove, we can get another big guy.
Admit it. Drax means a little more to you than that.
Fine. Maybe a little more. But not a lot more. Not die in a cave level more. What do you mean it's not a good look? I'm being honest. I do not secretly love Drax.Ew, gross!
Whoop! Drax has definitely been there for us before. Like on Sectnar, first time we got jumped by that tiger with the squid face.
Who, Stumpy?
And the second time we got jumped by Stumpy.
Mantis? Are you worried about this fog?
It ain't gonna come with Having normal Drax around would have been useful just then.
What are the odds of those things living on this planet?
Maybe they weren't native to Sechnarth? And this is where Hellbender first got them?
Or maybe Hellbender's here, tracking us across the ends of the galaxy, because she wants us dead.
Lady H wants us dead. You realize what that means?
We're all gonna die?
I think I see what he's doing.
It means we're a team! When we piss someone off, we piss them off together.
I'm gonna assume that sounded better in your head.
Water, fog, and monsters. What's the fucking deal with this place?
There has always been a great power here. The priests tell tales of those who were here before them, and what wonderful things they could do.
I don't remember hearing anything about that.
You weren't ready to listen last time you were here. Oh, no, Sir Groot. There's no such thing as the Kotati root.
Why were you here again, Gamora?
Oh, I know the answer. It's the same across all timelines.
I told you. I was here to recuperate. I was in a bad place.
We had to keep an eye on her. Want to talk about it, little fuzzy?
Groot says we should check things out over here.
Oh, Gamora, I saw the cutest little doll when I was on Nowhere. You'd love it. No, wait. No, wait. You aren't gonna like it.
Well, which is it?
I guess that'll depend on who you are when you're there.
What the flark are we supposed to find down here again?
Fear faced fully from far within.
Or something like that.
It's the something I'm worried about.
Ooh, spooky.
We ain't being watched. No one in their right mind would be in this Kutflakken cave of Flarkin wonders.
What's going on?
Sir Groot feels the intrusive eyes watching us. Don't worry, my Flora, I feel them too. An eye watching.
It's an awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill.
Let's make one thing clear. Guardians do not dig their own graves.
What? Why are you talking about graves?
Or digging.
You're not hearing me. Those losers are the ones who will be digging graves. because we're about to bury them. Who's with me?
That was supposed to help.
Here, something we have to avoid.
Mantis?
Over here.
All right. I like Drax as much as the next guy, but I am officially sick of this stupid tank. Oh, Bug Lady? She couldn't guide her way out of a bathroom.
Are you the rock face we're looking for?
Not sure if I wanted to answer or no.
Whatever gets us out of here.
What else did the Katati tell you about this place, Mantis?
We'll each need to face our fears. Some fear, some not. But facing them is most important.
You know, running is sometimes good too.
For you, yes, Star Guy. But only until it isn't. You'll see that soon enough. No, wait, you should know that already. Don't you remember your dream?
How do you know about that?
Dunno, I just do. Over here.
You, see something out there, Mantis?
So many things, too many things. Shadows of a civilization that lived here once before. Forlorn faces that can see, like me, horrors yet to come. And other shadows, too. Ours, not ours. A figure that's watching us now. Or was watching us then?
I see rocks and, crystal things. A statue that looks like a face. More rocks.
I like yours better. I see something else. I see friends willing to die for another friend.
Yeah, well, I'm hoping it doesn't come to that.
Me too, Star Guy. Me too.
There's that feeling again. The fur on the back of my neck is sticking up.
I feel it too. Like a pair of eyes. Watching you.
Found another way.
Just me or them crystals look super dangerous.
Don't worry your fuzzy little head. You only die from a great fall in two timelines. This probably isn't one of them.
What do you think, Gamora? We need to get on those crystals, Groot.
Just let Quill get out there first. I don't want you falling.
Ooh, definitely remembering something now, I think. We need to be careful here.
I think what you're seeing is some version of me pushing you off a cliff.
Oh, little fuzzy. Your volatility is surprisingly consistent through all versions of time and space.
Mantis, back in nowhere. Did you know what the church was gonna do?
I don't know. I see so many different things at the same time, it's sometimes hard to know where I am.
Do they try to take over the galaxy in all realities?
Not all, but most. Sometimes it's so noisy, like a bajillion ships taking off at the same time.
You even have a chance of stopping them?
Oh, yes. But only if you cure Draxy Waxy here. The five of you are the only ones who ever do anything.
Thank you.
lost in an ocean of lies. We need to bring him ashore, but we also need to remain grounded in the positive. We're his lifeline.
Positivity isn't exactly our strong suit.
You always underestimated yourself, Gamora.
Almost jump into the water if it made the creepy crawly feeling go away.
Finally, the face of a thousand lies, I think.
Can it help us save Drax?
It tries to keep us from saving him. We seek something behind the face, beyond the lies.
You want me to blow it up?
That shouldn't be our answer to everything.
Somebody mentioned the faces in the dark before, but I always thought it was metaphorical.
Bug Lady is absolutely bonkers. Of course I'm angry. I'm wet, wandering around a cave that's falling apart, looking for Flark knows what. Flark, I'm going in.
No, you mustn't.
You don't want me to cut the thing?
Wait, no, not you. Something bad is about to happen. Close one.
You can say that again.
Oh, I will.
Mantis.
Where's the matriarch?
This is the one where I fail.
We're trying to help you!
It's okay. The one where I fail is the one where you don't. Shh. Stay with me.
Hey, guys! Check it out! I'm totally not dead!
What?
You almost killed all of us! No more blowing things up, Rocket! Ever!
You're gonna regret saying that.
Sure am I!
Are you Spartoy? Why didn't I know that? Maybe you aren't always... Or I forgot.
What? Those guns do something again, Quill?
He saved Drax after you almost killed us all!
How'd a gun do that?
Show him! Star Guy!
And that's how it's done.
Eh, me exploding stuff is still better.
It's really not.
Next time we're in a huge fight, you're gonna beg me to blow stuff up. Beg me!
Next time we're in a huge fight, I'll make sure to remember that.
Oh,
just remembered one of my favorite Priest of Pama stories about this place. A group of naive explorers wander into the cave and get lost forever.
Which timeline is that from?
Maybe it's about us!
Okay, no more stories, Mantis. More of that weird fog.
Be glad you ain't this close to the ground.
Oh, Little Fuzzy never dies from gas in here. Just falling, crushing, chitauri,
wait,
water.
Hang on. Did you say chitauri?
Oh, I did, didn't I? Such a funny sounding word.
This is impossible!
I thought I'd never see these lurkers again!
I hoped I never would!
Stunt knuckles would be hiding underground!
It's
you couldn't have warned us that chitauri were hiding out in this cave?
They aren't always. Sometimes we just run into cute little eyeball guys. Do you know what I'm talking about, Starbuck?
I'm familiar with eyeball guys, yes. What I don't get is why they be here.
Feel free to ask them. It's like the worst of my life! Try throwing that back, scuthead!
Heck yeah, bud! Shoot him! Bye-bye, little guy!
This sure beats therapy!
Cut him up, Laura!
With our luck, Hellbender's goons are on the other side, just waiting to jump us!
Payback from Hellbender is literally the last thing we need right now!
Ha! Hold it!
Can you save your I told you so's from when we're not being shot at? Don't these guys know how to let bygones be bygones?
Hey, at least they didn't bring an army of them jelly things with them. Can you imagine? Man, I hated those things.
You were saying?
Just had to jinx us, didn't you?
Hey, anyone notice that this happens to be the monster I said?
I suppose you want credit for that, too? Jelly's on the offensive!
Chop him up!
Feel this?
Sharp, pointy chest coming your way!
No matter what I cut off, it comes back!
Smash his insides! Just some general life advice!
Keep the breathing room, Groot!
It's like the fog is following us!
Or luring us! Bill for the boss lady!
Oh!
squad now?
I thought I was a goner, man. I'm one of the walkdown space cops.
Spooky cops now. Music to my ears.
Another down! Any last words?
Fog of fear, faced fully forthright.
You okay, Mantis?
Oh, hey, Gamora, you look less depressed.
Smother, hold it.
Wait, we went over that already, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
That thing of yours is still bothering you though, right?
What thing?
I'm fine. Let's just focus on helping Drax.
He's gonna be upset he didn't get to fight all those things.
I don't think that any of those were real. Not really real anyway.
Their attacks felt real enough.
Just how far down does this cave go?
Legends say the entire planet is hollow!
Heads up! More of them rock monsters.
Maybe we just got off on the wrong foot. They're rock people.
I don't think they're looking to make amends, Quill.
These guys are goofballs. They're trying to distract us, throw us off our game. Well, I don't know about you, but I've had it with their tricks. Enough already! Who's with me?
This is gonna be fun!
Feel this!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Gamora, cut him down!
This is how it's done!
Does
went about as well as expected?
I was sure. Oh, maybe I just haven't learned it yet.
I think I picked up the word for kill. Or the grunt, anyway.
The fog doesn't seem to bother whatever these giant things are.
They're just smart enough to not wander around in it. Unlike some people. I know why we're doing it. Don't think Drax won't hear all about it.
Oh, is this where the little fuzzy does something heroic? Hard to say.
I think it's pretty easy to say he won't.
You, most of all, should be willing to give someone another chance, Gamora.
This looks like something Gamora could use.
Don't make no sense.
What doesn't?
How come everything attacking us don't attack each other? Affecting the plants.
Oh no, I feel it too. It's something else. Something powerful. I'll have to tell the priests about the big baddies down here.
Guys.
I know, little fuzzy. And it is the only way forward.
What's happening?
He sees what lies ahead.
No way. No flarkin' way.
Doesn't seem that wet. Like, medium wet.
I ain't walking through a flarkin' monsoon!
Maybe there's a way to use those plants to divert the water. We're a team. We'll figure it out.
Are we seriously gonna let this keep us from saving Drax?
Sure! You save him while I drown!
How does it even grow down here?
I don't know. But those big leaves could be useful. Like a dam.
Dam what?
No, it's... Yes!
It's just a plant, not a you plant. And we ain't got much choice.
What do you think, Rocket? Doesn't seem... that bad.
Translation. Rocket, don't...
Rocket don't like wet. We get it.
It's a scary dark cave. We're all probably gonna encounter things we don't like.
True. But nothing as much as little Fuzzy doesn't like getting wet. Never underestimate someone's deeply rooted fear, Sir Fry. Especially when you do not understand the root.
Must still be stuck somewhere.
That's one big beanstalk.
Yeah.
What would you guys do without me?
Yeah, where oh where would we get another gun?
Gamora, let's climb up there. Get eyes on the problem.
The problem is that Rocky needs to suck it up.
Yeah, good luck with that.
In Little Fuzzy's defense, he has died drowning in far less water than this.
Exactly. Wait, what? No, it ain't none of their business. What's to understand? I ain't a fan of drowning.
Fear the almighty Star-Lord.
Say something?
God, nope.
Huh.
Bullseye!
Bullseye! What's a big-ass plant doing all the way down here?
This doesn't seem absurd to you?
He's got a thing with water. What do you want me to do?
You're supposed to be his leader.
Have you met Rocket?
Huh? What's your hurry? What? I told you to go before we left the camp.
Just like that!
Bad you don't have these sweet guns, Rocket.
Keep it up and I'll swipe them in your sleep.
Remember last time you blew something up? Thanks.
Hey, Bug Lady, exactly how many times you seen us die horribly?
Oh, it's too sad to count. I always have to stop around.
Yes!
I can't believe that worked.
Half work.
Come on, it's like 50% less wet.
Still holding on.
Suddenly missing Drax's anecdotes about Katath.
Oh, you know he has some Katathian fairy tale related to our current situation?
Like the Katathian equivalent of Jack and the Giant Beanstalk. It's actually kind of refreshing.
Like a quick shower.
What do you say, Rocket?
I ain't ever showered either.
Beanstalk guy.
That's why they call me Star-Lord. Hey, Groot, can you get me up there?
I am Groot.
He's on his way. Just tell him how high.
One more time, Groot.
I am Groot.
Up we go.
I am Groot.
You could try to ask it to move, but I don't think this is one of them smart plants. See? I told you.
Hey, if I jump, you can catch me, right?
Guess we'll find out.
That's not very reassuring.
So just don't screw up the jump. Why don't we just leave him behind? Focus on saving Drax. He'll still be here on the way back, and if he isn't, eh.
Groot would never go for that.
What are you guys talking about?
Nothing, buddy. You're a valued member of the team.
Mantis, any of those realities where we just leave Rocket here? I've done this.
Let my Rocket go!
Huh?
Moses.
Are we supposed to know who that is?
Part the Seas guy?
Oh, the tentacles, right?
What? No!
Anyway, thanks, Quill. Really.
I was pretty sure he had tentacles.
What do you say, Groot? Now that we got the whole team together?
I am Groot.
Absolutely. A dry rocket is a happy rocket.
This is you happy?
Oh, yes. You should see some of the dark versions of Little Fuzzy. Or maybe you shouldn't. You really, really shouldn't.
Ring any bells, Mantis?
Pretty sure this is the wet part.
What now?
I thought we just did the wet part.
Oh, it gets worse. Much worse.
Guys.